Good morning, Rebels. Today is Friday, April 19th, 2024, and this is Rebel TV.
Good morning, Rebels. My name is Aaron Zavala, and I'm a sophomore at Savannah. Please stand and join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
What's happening, Rebels? Mr. Pooley with your Friday check-in. I hope your week is going great. I always say that every week because I truly believe that. I hope you're having an awesome experience here while you're at Savanna High School. It is Friday, and again, we're moving towards tomorrow already. We're reflecting on the past of the week, and I just really hope you head into the weekend with some great vibes. You're excited about next week as we have awesome things happening, at least for our seniors. I'm super excited for our seniors. You know, they might be nervous right now, a little anxious, but our first day of Capstone will be Tuesday the 23rd. So super excited to hear your stories. If you are feeling nervous, we'll breathe with you. We'll help you through the moment because it'll be awesome. I really believe so. And then we'll have a second group of seniors go the following Tuesday, which is the 30th. Next week we have Friday, which I can't wait for, Clash of the Classes. Looking forward to those awesome routines and the energy inside that gym when we have fun together. But going back in this week here, it's been great. Just last night, over 400 students were awarded PTSA Student Recognition Awards for a variety of categories, from Rebel Spirit to Leadership to Compassion, and just super proud of our students that are rising to the occasion, and also proud of our PTSA for putting on such an event to recognize our students' efforts. And thank you, teachers, for nominating all of the students as well. And thank you for everybody who made that night amazing for our Rebels. Well, have a great, great weekend. If you're coming to SEMA Palooza, we stop by the Savannah table, check in with me, pick up a sticker, take a selfie, whatever you want to do. But I'm looking forward to seeing you guys, and have a great day, great weekend, and I'll catch you on Monday.
Rebels, Soka Senior is coming back this Friday during lunch. This time, we will also have some teachers as guest appearances. Get your cash ready to soak a senior or teacher. The lineup will be announced soon.
Seniors, unfortunately, the senior sunset at Western High School was canceled due to the lack of ticket sales. But we hope to see you at Senior Lua, which is Savannah's senior sunset. See you there.
Seniors, remember that Capstone interviews will be starting next Tuesday. Keep checking your student emails and make sure to submit your e-portfolio link to Mr. Parmenter at parmenter_r@ahsd.us. If you have any questions, reach out to your English teacher or to Mr. Parmenter.
Rebels, remember that library books that are kept way past the due dates will be charged with a late fee. The fee is 10 cents every day until the books are returned in. After 60 days, the book is labeled lost and fees will continue to be added on. So make sure you turn in your library books.
Seniors, the AOHSD Foundation Scholarship is here. Pick up an application with Ms. Montiel at the Student Center. Deadline to apply is on April 19th, 2024.
Seniors, you are invited to a college transition event titled Your Journey Awaits, Taking Control of My College Life. This event will take place on Saturday, April 27th at 9 a.m. at Tiger Woods Learning Lab in Anaheim. Spots are limited, so make sure to check your student email for the registration link.
Attention class of 2024. Anaheim Public Utilities is offering local high school students an opportunity to be paid an internship and a $5,000 reward to be used toward college expenses. The application process is simple and involves answering 3 essay questions. Go to anaheim.net/scholarship or scan the QR code on the flyer to apply. The deadline for submissions is Saturday, April 21st. Good luck, seniors.
Seniors, there's our graduation meeting on Monday, May 6th at 5 p.m. via Zoom. Information about the graduation ceremony will be shared in the meeting. If you have any questions, that's the time to ask. Make sure to join through bit.ly/SHSgraduation.
Rebels, are you interested in a medical career? Do you want to be a doctor, a psychologist, a marriage, family therapist? Come to Savannah's Career Talk on Friday, April 19th during second period. Use this QR code to register. Hope to see you there.
Rebels, don't forget to be a part of the yearbook before prices go up. Scan this QR code to buy your yearbook now.
Senior Lua will be on May 20th at 6 p.m. in the quad during senior week. Get your ticket today at the student activities window or the online store to enjoy a Pacific Islander dinner with your friends while watching performances that feature Hawaiian culture and more.
Attention all juniors and seniors, if you are interested in nominating a classmate for prom court, please check your student email. All nominations will be done on 5-star. Nominations are currently open and will close on Friday, April 19th, promptly at 3:30. Don't miss out on nominations.
Oh, it's Mr. Sweat here, working on my little doghouse. As you can see, it's getting there. The contest will be ending on the 25th when they're going to have it completed here in the shop. Then we're going to bring it to you at the quad lunchtime on the 26th. So be looking for some of these great things that's going to be coming your way. Hey, and don't forget to join the military club. They meet right here in my classroom every Friday at lunch. It's a great place to be. Savannah's having fun and we want you.
Rebels, join us on Tuesday, April 23rd for an activism showcase at Gilbert High School Auditorium. The event starts at 5:30 p.m. If you're interested, go to bit.ly/rootedas24actshow to register.
Students, don't miss out on our upcoming Steampalooza celebration. This is a can't-miss opportunity to highlight the innovative programs, talented students, and cutting-edge learning across AUHSD. Don't miss this chance to discover our incredible STEAM opportunities within our district. As a bonus, you can also earn community service hours and be removed from the no-go list through your participation. Buses will be available from Savannah to Luera starting at 7:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. in the front of the school. Hope to see you there.
Seniors, follow and share your college commitment with your senior commit account by scanning this QR code to celebrate your achievement today.
Out on Savannah's tennis courts. The program can provide,
They're doing idol pose.
Are you just washing, looking at your shoes?
These are my lemon pepper steppers, okay? Leave me alone.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Chat, no, chat.
No. I don't know
how to do it. Are they supposed to be like this? Or like sideways?
Like that, like.
Also.
Put it up a little bit.
Best metal song.
Both Savannah's staff members and students. Look for an email from Miss Pooley. Miss Pooley?
Miss Pooley?
Why are you guys closing me inside?
See, they locked me. I have the mic.
Everything, they locked me inside.
Good morning, Rebels. Today is Friday. What's today? Wait.
Also contributing to the offense were the sophomore... Bruh. Let's fight real quick.
This match will get red hot. Now go!
Sorry.
Yeah,
hey, I'm gonna show you mine too. I just got one.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
I'm in debt now.
I was forced to do this.
He said, Hannah, I might shoot you out in the rain.
Like, awa, awa. That's all for today, Rebels. Have a feeling good Friday.
I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel